if that happened again. And she would try to trace the call at 11 o'clock to tell them again. Doreen answered it very soon now, said the man said, and he laughed and hung up. Doreen called the operator almost at once. She called back, that person is calling a telephone upstairs, she said. You better leave, I'll get the place. Just then, a door upstairs opened. A man they had never seen before started down the stairs toward them. As they ran from the house, he was smiling in a very strange way. A few minutes later,